We're looking at the goalies here and championship weekend, and all of a sudden, a couple years later, you're like the wily veteran among this group, and certainly a performance today that reflected that. You know, how do you feel about the way you played?
Certainly, you know, it was a great game all around, and I thought our defense did great on kind of their key guys limiting their opportunities, and that was our goal, to try to neutralize them as much as possible. We knew they were going to go on runs, but it was a good game from our defensive standpoint.
Do you feel sort of like a veteran goalie at this point?
Certainly. You know, I get aches and pains, but you know, I've been around a long time, and I know that, you know, when you have that five game skid in the middle of the season, it's all about the first game, how you start. We started 4-1, and just keeping a level head. We still, you know, we got in the playoffs because of that start, and the way we finished the year, and that's key. You know, everything else is just your goal is to get there. Everybody can win, and having kind of level head about things is what I really learned.
What did a mid-season coaching change do to contribute to that turnaround towards the end of the season?
Certainly, I think it helped. You know, helped certain guys play better by giving them confidence. You know, letting them know where they stand. Letting them know what they need to do. There wasn't a whole lot of communication on that front during that skid, and you know, for nobody's fault, we weren't playing well on the field, and we owe that to ourselves.
Defensively, stopping the Cannons' big weapons like Poske and Rabel,
yeah.
You guys did a great job doing that. Can you just speak to that real quickly?
Yeah, those guys are great guys. They're going to get their takes, and you know, fortunately, we were able to put together a great game plan on them. You know, force some other guys to beat us from the wings, and. I thought I can't, you know, give enough credit to the guys up top for what they did to those guys.